今天呢，要为大家介绍的就是现在非常红的 Peppa Pig，粉红猪小妹佩佩哦。那这个呢，是佩佩忙碌的一天的时钟书，让我们一起来看看吧。It's 7 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and the little hand to the 7. 7点钟喽，那我们先把比较长的这个分针呢移到12，哦，它已经在12了。然后还有呢，短的这个时针要移到7点。那它这个呢，因为它是有做一个设计，所以你听移动的时候，它会咔咔咔的声音，非常有感觉哦。好，7点。At 7 o'clock in the morning, Peppa wakes up. Time to get up, George, cries Peppa. 7点钟的时候呢，佩佩起床喽。然后呢，他就叫他弟弟乔治说："哦，是时候该起床喽。"It's 8 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12th.And the little hand to the eight. OK，那因为这都是整点的，所以我们现在只要移到8点就可以喽。At 8 o'clock, Peppa has breakfast. Yummy, says Peppa. Can I have some more, please? 8点钟的时候呢，佩佩全家都已经在餐桌上吃早餐啦。哦，那佩佩觉得好好吃哦，她说："我可以再吃多吃一点吗？" It's 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock, Peppa and George go to playground.
带走。
Says George. 9点的时候呢，他们在那边玩哦，看起来是在画画。It's 12 o'clock. 哦，时间一下来到中午。OK。At 12 o'clock,
Madame Gazelle
takes everyone for a picnic lunch. I love picnics, says Peppa. OK，那12点的时候，他们的老师就带他们去外面这个野餐喽。他们的午餐是在外面野餐，然后佩佩就说："我好喜欢野餐哦。"It's 2 o'clock，时间来到了下午2点。At 2 o'clock, Mommy and Daddy Pig pick up Peppa and George in their car. Toot toot. 2点钟的时候就放学喽，爸爸妈妈就来接他们了。It's 3 o'clock. At 3 o'clock, Peppa and George go to the playground. Swing time, shoot Peppa and Rebecca Rabbit. 哦，到下午3点的时候，佩佩跟弟弟乔治他们去公园玩，然后另外呢，还有他们的兔子朋友 Rebecca。It's 6 o'clock. At 6 o'clock, it's time for dinner. Pancakes, cheers, Peppa. They are my favorite. 哇，他们的晚餐是吃松饼。6点了，喂。It's 7 o'clock.At 7 o'clock, Peppa and George get ready for bed. Time to scrub and brush, says Peppa. 哇，他们其实还蛮早准备就寝的，7点钟就准备就寝了。It's 8 o'clock. At 8 o'clock, it's bedtime. Mommy and Daddy Pig come in to say goodnight, but 哦，8点的时候，Peppa and George are fast asleep. 佩佩跟弟弟乔治就已经睡着了呢。是不是一本很可爱的时钟书呢？